If you laugh, you send it to your mother.
Don't laugh. Brother?
Hello everyone, I'm Alex and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I am joined by George Clarkey. We have compiled a bunch of TikToks for each other.
There's no better feeling waking up next to someone.
Please don't get angry at us if they're awful. Nobody knows what's in them.
One rule though, no George Clarkey TikToks. That is cheating.
Because he's really funny.
Obvious, they're easy laughs.
There aren't any in mine.
Funny enough, none in mine either.
So basically, to explain the rules of the game, it's literally if you laugh more than the other person, you have to send them to your mum at the end of the day. They get to pick a couple
of
TikToks.
Send the video to your mum. You don't send the other person to your mum.
I just want to say a massive shout out to Luke and Lewis, who I saw do this originally. We love them. They're linked in the description below. Subscribe to them. Let's begin.
Nothing's funny about terrorism.
It doesn't count if I laugh at you, man. It doesn't count.
I laughed at me as well.
Okay, so we're still even.
God, we haven't even got George Clarkey TikTok come up and he's still laughing at him.
Oh, God. We're even.
That's great. I'd follow if I hadn't already.
It's just, I love breaking bad.
It's after I'm breaking me.
I'll break you badly.
No, I feel about that.
Let's move on. Currently still pretty safe.
Hello and welcome to our channel, Tetra Football. On this channel, I'll be joined by three other people, one of them being this mug right here.
We'll be doing football challenges, rating kits and football predictions, like what we think, who's going to win the league and in the Premier League and other leagues.
Top video, lads. I'll subscribe.
Yeah, man. Up to Tetra Football, man. Shout out to Tetra Football. Yeah. It's always the comments, man. I could just see cheer up, lads, in the corner. It nearly cracked me.
I assume they said kits.
I thought they said rating kids.
So did I. And I was like, it's a weird position to take your Tetra Football account into, lads. But, you know, all for you.
It's the assignment of Mr. Trek. Currently, nobody's broken. And I'm quite impressed by that.
No, I'm proud of myself.
Smiling's fine, man. He's a cheery boy.
Exactly. Dunk kebab sauce. Bab sausage. Dunk
kebab sauce. Don't dunk it.
Corn on the cob.
No, I've broken it, fucking corn on the cob. Fuck off, that's pissing me off.
You broke at the one bit you didn't dunk in barbecue sauce.
That's why I was expecting it.
Subo's changed, didn't she?
What was she doing? Whose mum is that? Someone come collect your mama, please.
No, I'm worried that I'm going to have to send one of those to my mum.
No, that's what's keeping me from bursting because it's currently 10 to 11. My mum gets to sleep like 8, so I'll wake her up to some bullshit TikTok. That's what's keeping me... I'm doing it for mumsy.
Well, in other ways, mate, you mean bunda or melons. That's how you would say. You wouldn't say... ass or tits like that. You won't say it like that. It's got to be bunda or melons.
Is he bunda or melons, as he say?
So, there you go. Dropping game tonight? No.
I've broke again!
You'll get yourself!
I know!
Your problem is you're putting in TikToks that are tailored to your sense of humour. They're tailored to make you laugh. And you've just thrown yourself under the bus.
I'm just having a nightmare here.
Did mushrooms?
Yeah.
Did you really?
Yeah.
How was it?
It was... I mean, okay. Damn, where do I start? I ate a banana, and I don't know if the sugar, like, in the... I don't know. That was the weirdest I felt. I ate a banana that my whole body felt like jelly.
You ate a banana on shrooms?
Yeah.
That's the number one thing you're not supposed to do.
Yeah. Literally, yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Noel, you're turning yellow.
Oh, God, yeah. Well, I can throw it up. No, it's too late, man.
Too late.
It's taking a hold.
What's that noise you just made?
Noel, you're turn yellow.
Too late, man.
Late, man.
Late is taking
it. It's so funny.
I thought that one. Does that not count?
No, it was afterwards, surely. Oh, you can put it on the board if you want, but I think I booked the sweet.
Oh, okay, I'll give you that.
You okay? No. Really? You okay? No. Really? You okay? No.
I win. I count. I get one of the fucking point on the board. I get a point on the board. He didn't even look at the camera once.
Get out of my club, Arteta. You're shocking. 4-3. You are. We're going to win the league.
No, yes! Yes! No. I did it, yes!
Ben's a cheat code.
Dinner. Spaghetti bolognese.
Got chicken stir fry.
Fish fingers.
Don't know about the sauce.
Chicken.
Wax onion in the sauce as well. Get a bit of
carrots.
Fish
carrots.
Hot.
Very good.
About sliced stuff.
Spaghetti hoops. Chicken curry.
That man's an advert for a good diet. Jamie Oliver hates him, doesn't he? Let's be honest. He's Jamie Oliver's worst nightmare. In a Jamie Oliver video game, Ben AFC's the final boss.
All right, so currently, as it stands, George, you have laughed 3 times. I have laughed twice at the selection of TikToks, but we have not seen any of yours. So it is now your turn to pull them up. I'm terrified. Oh, he flexed at the end. God, this is so close to sending me.
That was a good one, right?
That was a good one, yeah. You show me a video from the Lab Bible.
Yeah, I know, that was the downfall.
You're getting desperate.
That was the downfall of it.
You're getting really desperate. Okay. You're not going to crack me. It's not going to happen.
Right, not going to crack you. Hardest fucking listen to this,
things.
Bitch.
Hardest things for people to say. I was wrong. I need help. And Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire.
I can say it. I can say it 3 times fast.
Fuck.
Not so fast.
Alexa, say coffee bean 100 in Welsh.
Coffee bean 100 in Welsh is. Fa coffee cant.
I'm unbeatable, man.
You're disappointing me today, Alex. Don't you want to have fun? I've got to imagine you doing your freestyle. Bit of wonders what Alex does when he's not playing the ukulele and making videos.
Stop, turn it off now.
It's got your haircut as well.
Shut up, man. I'm gonna give him it. It's 4-3. We're into what I would call the final straight. This is the one I'm gonna let you send your mum.
No. You can't say that. What? No.
What starts with D and ends in ick? Drumstick. You dirty fuckers.
No way, have you almost laughed at that? What? What? A mannequin was talking to me. What the hell was that?
Alright, we have one video to make the other person laugh. If we can make them laugh, then we win.
I might just try and find the one that I'm going to get you to send your mum. What's your mum's stance on homophobia?
I think she's against it, I think.
People asked me if I got a Valentine, I said no.
I don't have a Valentine either.
I'll be your first. Drop a bit of game there as well.
Fuck!
Bit of Callum. So you know this is an original song.
Oh, right.
It's not a cover. They made it themselves.
Was born 3 months premature.
with less oxygen to my brain, some brain damage I nearly didn't survive. Now I have disabilities. I'm so lucky to be alive. Yeah, I have cerebral palsy, not intellectual disability.
Fuck me. Fuck, I'm going to hell. I'm fucking going to hell.
Hello, my name is Vin. I'm at the beach.
How many views has that got?
47 million.
Oh, Jesus, TikTok. Fucking hell. Why? This is the problem with TikTok. It's like, it's just 50% videos like that. But what am I also going to laugh at? There's nothing else that's funny to me anymore. My humour's been absolutely degraded to nothing.
Well, if you are struggling to find funny things on TikTok, I know of an account.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, which one am I sending to my mum?
The singing one, probably, because my mum will think I'm a bully.
Okay, I want you to send to that one.
Oh, my mum's gonna be horrible.
It'd be so funny.
Oh, she's gonna hate me.
It's so long.
She's gonna hate me. Okay, where's my mum? There you go. I can't believe I lost, man. I was doing so well.
When was the last time you applied to your mum?
I FaceTime her every day.
Okay. She's messaged you 4 times in a row here.
Has she?
Yeah, no response.
Oh. Am I out having an ice cold?
God, classic Alex.
If I don't buy Son the Alpha. I'm thinking along the lines of, hey, man.
Oh, God. This is painful.
I was just scrolling TikTok. And this lady reminded me of you.
I can't believe you're gonna make me say that to my fucking mum. My mum's gonna hate me. She's gonna fucking hate me.
Hey mum, I was just scrolling TikTok and this lady reminded me of you. Miss you, kiss, kiss.
Awful. Send it.
Which is what she thinks you do every night.
Glad. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy it, please go and subscribe to George Clarkey and check out Luke and Lewis, whose video we absolutely fucking nabbed this from. And I'm gonna have to call my mum tomorrow.
Can you give me your mum's number as well? That's okay.
Bye.